play Rocket League.
This was, I think, your best game since you came back from the hamstring. How much of just playing with the hamstring that had been sore, how hard is that to find a rhythm with that injury?
You know, it's definitely something that is going on. You know, it's hard to, you know, refine the rhythm and just get your timing back and everything like that. But, you know, playing with these guys makes it pretty easy. You know, I'm getting layups and dunks. So, it's just a timing thing.
You also, both you and Tristan are coming off the bench. It'll be harder to play both guys in the playoffs if the rotation shrinks. Is that something that's on your mind as you try to go into these games knowing that you might be playing for playing time?
That's not my job to think about. It's not my job to decide. You know? So I'm just going out every night trying to do whatever I can to help us win.
What did you like best about the way you closed the game tonight?
About what?
About the way you guys closed the game tonight in the final 5 minutes.
You know, we were just taking care of the ball. I think, honestly, that's the biggest thing. You know, when you have guys as talented as we have, you know, just taking care of the ball, getting good shots, that's really all it is.
Are you thinking that much about that third seed, or does it matter? You just want to play well going into the playoffs?
We just want some momentum going into the playoffs.
Is your hamstring still sore?
I feel great.
So now you're part of a central title like Dad. That's got to feel good. I know you guys want bigger things than Central Division banners. That's pretty cool, right?
No, it's definitely pretty cool. Hopefully the first of many. Yeah.